It's not about suffering, how people may look at suffering. Like you have to just go to a place that just every day of your life is suffering. To succeed, you must fail. In failure and in suffering, all the answers are in there. All the answers to all the test questions, the test is your life. All the answers are in there. You don't have to live in suffering and pain and failure all the time. You have to learn, I need to visit it. You're only gonna visit working out maybe an hour a day. 23 other hours of the day, you're not in it. But how you become in shape is you must visit suffering 1 hour a day. Visit your past failures 1 hour a day. The relationship with it is the answers are in there. They are in there.